Kneel on a foam pad if you have one available, or you can kneel on the pillow or the ground. You're going to keep your waist and hips straight, so try to form a straight line from your shoulders to your knees, and lean your body backwards, so you're bringing your weight over your heels. You should feel a burn in your quads or the front of the thighs as you do this exercise.